Hey, this is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps. We've gotten a lot of solar questions over the last couple of months. Today I'm going to go through those and answer some of the most common questions. Today's question is, how much should I budget for a solar pump install? The total cost of your solar pump system is going to be very dependent on the size of the system. That's how many gallons per minute you need to pump and your pumping head or pressure at which you need to pump it. That's going to have a large impact on the price of the system, whether you're using our RPS 200, which is our 200 watt system, or you're going up all the way to say our Pro 5000D system, which is a 5 horsepower system, which comes with 20 large solar panels and a very powerful controller. That's all going to be dependent on your pumping head and volume needed for your project. So depending on the amount of supplies you might already have on your ranch or farm, entry-level systems are going to start around $1,200 and then go up from there. And you might get into, say, our Big Ag pump, maybe it's a 100 horsepower pump, which could cost in the low $100,000 range. But in general, these are for large utility-grade water projects. One of the best things about our system is they're DIY, that's do it yourself. So you're able to install the system yourself. Most people can install in a single weekend with the help of a friend, and that's gonna save you thousands of dollars versus hiring a professional installer. Just the other day, we had a person get a quote. It was a $13,000 quote. We were able to get him the exact same system for right around $6,000, saving him $7,000 in installation costs. He installed it in a single weekend, and it's up and running, pumping all the water he needs. If you have any solar questions, leave them in the comments below and they'll be featured in a future video or we'll answer them in the comments. Be sure to like and subscribe. We're producing new content every week, so hit that notification button and subscribe to the videos to stay up to date on the latest solar pumping news.